The United States has pulled back from the brink of an economic crisis with a last-minute deal between top politicians. There's an agreement on deep spending cuts, but the president admits it took far too long.
Breakfast TV called it Countdown to Crisis, a deadline so crucial American politicians worked straight through their Sunday. By nightfall, that crisis had been averted.
It will allow us to avoid default and end the crisis that Washington imposed on the rest of America.
A deal between the president and top lawmakers.
The United States of America will not, for the first time in our history, default on its obligations.
The plan allows the U.S. Treasury to borrow more money by raising the debt ceiling. It cuts $1 trillion in spending over the next decade. A special joint committee will agree by November on more cuts totaling $1.5 trillion. There are no tax increases.
Is this the deal I would have preferred? No.
In fact, the deal is far more closely aligned to the Republican model than the plan put forward by Democrats and endorsed by the president. The drama is not over yet. Both chambers of Congress still have to vote for the plan, and while not everyone likes it, opinion on both sides seems to be it's better than no deal at all. Americans are relieved.
It was just like hanging over our heads.
But sceptical.
It's like they're putting a Band-Aid on a cancer patient. And it's like, I don't think it's solved.
It's a $14 trillion problem.
This process has been messy. It's taken far too long.
And this was just the first hurdle. In the United States, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.